statistics and numbers, and the language pathway has done that for us. 2 years ago, we had very small numbers in year 10.
As a principal and as a school, we believe languages are very important. Not all students are on a university pathway. We've used VET very successfully. Because they're embedded competencies, we're able to maintain the language program in the school on a single line structure, so that's 5 lessons a week.
We do have many activities, like we visit Adelaide for a language camp. Students can see the language used in a little setting by taking a cooking class with an Italian chef.
I really enjoyed that we're using computers more in these lessons. We didn't use them as much in year 8 and 9, so that's made it much more interesting.
Gaining knowledge about our region is also the best thing that I've noticed. I didn't realise how much our region lacks in signs for different cultures when they come to visit Australia.
I enjoyed it, like setting up in the classroom as an office, so you feel professional as doing the classes, and the teacher makes it feel really fun.